As far as characteristics of land are concerned, following are the peculiarities of land. Number one, land is the free gift of nature. The supply of land comes from the nature. No human effort was necessary originally to produce this land. That is why land has no cost of production. Number two, land is limited in supply. The quantity of land is given and limited. Its supply can neither be increased nor be decreased by any human effort. Hence, economists remark that land has no supply trends. Number three, land is heterogeneous. Land, like other factors, differ from one another in nature, fertility and productivity. Number four, land has multiple uses. Land is used for variety of purposes like cultivation, dairy farm, sheep rearing, building playground, and so on. As it is demanded for multiple purposes, its demand exceeds the supply, boosting its value to a very high level. Number five, application of the law of diminishing return. The constant and continuous cultivation of the land with more application of labor and capital results in diminishing yield from the land. Number six, difference in fertility. All lands are not equal in fertility. Some locations are very fertile, while other land is totally not fertile, that is barren and less productive. In the same way, degree of richness of mineral wealth varies from place to place. Number seven, indestructiveness of land. Land is indestructible factor of production. Man can change only the shape of a particular location, but as such, land cannot be destroyed. Number eight, immobility. Land is an immobile factor of production. It cannot be shifted from one place to another. Some economists, however, describe land as a mobile factor on the argument that it can be put to several uses. And last feature of land is passive factor of production. Land is a passive factor of production. It cannot produce anything of its own. Land remains unproductive unless it is worked upon by labor.